Hi, K2 Love. Welcome to the second part of our maths lesson today. So, in the first part, we finished page 18, right, of our study pack, where we had to draw ones and tens. So for six, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones, right? And 20 was two groups of 10, two tens, right? And 49 was 1, 2, 3, 4 groups of 10, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ones. Okay. In this lesson, we will need page 19, 110 and 9 ones, 19 of our study pack. Okay. So you'll see we have groups of 10s and we have ones. And then we need to write how many 10s and how many ones. Okay. So I've made an example for you. Here you go. There you go. Okay, I've got. So let's read together. Tens. Why did I put an S at the end? Because it's more than one group of 10, right? And ones. Because more than one block, right? More than one. Okay. So in this example, where is my marker? Okay. I've got how many tens? One, two. I've got two groups of 10, right? Two tens and how many ones? One, two, three. I've got three ones. Three ones. So if I have two groups of 10 and one, two, three ones, how many do I have in all? I have two tens, 10, 20, that means 20, and 1, 2, 3, 3 ones. So I have 23. So that means two groups of 10 and 1, 2, 3 ones make 23, right? Let's check together. 10, 20, 1, 2, 3, 23. There you go. Okay, guys. So try by yourself page 19 in your study pack. So let's look at the first one together. How many groups of 10 do we have? How many tens? One, two. Two tens. How many ones? One, two. Two ones. So two tens, 20, and two ones, two. 22. Two groups of 10 and two ones make 22, right? Let's have a look at the second example. How many tens do we have? One, two, three, four. Four tens. So four tens is the same as 10, 20, 30, 40. We have 40. Four tens, same as 40, right? And one, two, three, four ones. Four ones. So four tens and four ones makes 44. So let's check. 10, 20, 30, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 44. And the last one we're going to check together today. How many tens do we have? 1, 2, 3. 3 tens. How many ones? 1. Just 1. So how many does that make in all? 10, 20, 30, 1. 31. Okay. Guys, finish this. Take a picture and send to me on Seesaw and I will check for you, okay? Thank you, K2Love. Thank you very much for all your hard work this week. I know it's been hard and I'm super proud of you and thank you very much, okay? I will see you guys in the next video, okay? Bye, K2Love. We miss you at school. Bye.